The professors of the university and the graduation council are entering the hall. I request everyone to stand up.
Honorable Graduation Council, distinguished professors, candidates, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Faculty of Medicine of the University of Szeged, it is my pleasure to welcome you to our graduation ceremony. Allow me to introduce the members of the Graduation Council. Professor László Rovó, Rector of the University of Szeged. Professor György Lázár, Dean of the Faculty of Medicine. Professor István Zubko, Dean of the Faculty of Pharmacy. Dr. Zoltán Barát, Dean of the Faculty of Dentistry. Now please give a warm welcome to Bernadett Karácsony on the guitar, performing Vicente Asensio Collectici in Temblera Serenior and the Regino Sainz de la Massa Rodeña. Thank you.
Thank you. I hereby open the special meeting of the Graduation Council of the University of Szeged and the special graduation ceremony of the Faculty of Medicine. On behalf of the Graduation Council and myself, I would like to welcome the professors or teachers of our university, the candidates who have appeared here to be conferred upon the title of Doctor of Medicine, and finally, but not least, all our distinguished guests. I call upon the candidates to present their requests to graduate.
I ask Chiliwit Awad to present the request.
Honored Graduation Council, the examination board of the University of Szeged has examined us in all sciences, the knowledge of which is required to become a medical doctor, and we were found worthy of receiving our medical diploma. Therefore, we humbly request that the title of Doctor of Medicine be conferred upon us.
Now I call upon the Dean of the Faculty of Medicine to present his requests regarding the candidates.
Honorable Rector, Honorable Graduation Council, with the authorization of the Council of the Faculty of Medicine of the University of Szeged, I propose 51 candidates from the English program to be conferred upon the title of Doctor of Medicine. The candidates have all fulfilled the study and examination requirements. They have successfully completed their final examinations, defended their thesis, and have passed their state board examination. I hereby ask the Graduation Council of the University of Szeged to accept them as our fellow doctors.
Thank you. The Graduation Council of the University of Szeged accepts the proposal of the Faculty of Medicine. Dear candidates, before the Graduation Council meets your requests, you have to swear to perform your duties as doctors of medicine befittingly.
Now I call upon Vibes Carmen Sara to read the oath. Everyone is requested to stand while the candidates take their oath.
I, Carmen Weber, on this occasion of my admission to the ranks of the medical profession, swear on my honor to devote my talents and knowledge to benefit of mankind. I shall hold University of Szeged in esteem. I shall count those who have instructed me in the science of medicine as my masters, and shall show them gratitude and respect at all times. I shall impart my medical knowledge and experience to the generations of physicians to come. I shall constantly labor to increase my erudition with a view to developing and advancing medical science. I shall practice my profession conscientiously. I vow to devote my medical knowledge to the protection of health and to the benefit of the sick. I shall treat and advise patients in the best of their interest And to the best of my knowledge.
And to the best of my knowledge.
And convictions.
And convictions.
And I shall strive.
And I shall strive.
To safeguard their health.
Against hazardous.
And injurious effects. I shall reveal no secret
concerning my fellow men.
Whether learned within my practice of medicine
or outside it,
unless the law demands it.
I shall inform the patients
and also their relatives.
If the patient's interest so requires,
as to the patient's condition,
and the method of treatment,
in a timely and considerate manner,
I shall issue a medical certificate
only in accordance with my true convictions.
I shall conduct myself
towards the patients,
my fellow physicians, and the society as a whole,
in a manner befitting my calling as a physician.
I shall preserve the honor
of the medical profession
and its noble traditions.
I shall not be hampered
from fulfilling the duties of my profession
on the grounds of social,
political,
national,
racial,
or religious distinction.
I take this oath solemnly
and of my own free will.
Now I call upon the Dean of the Faculty of Medicine to confer the title of Doctor of Medicine upon the candidates.
I, Dr. György Lázár, Professor of the University of Szeged, Dean of the Faculty of Medicine, by virtue of my office as inaugurator, confer the title Doctor of Medicine upon the candidates awaiting their inauguration. I invest you with all the rights and duties that are the legal due of a doctor of medicine under the laws of Hungary. Your duty will be now to serve science and healthcare, thus serving your homeland and people with all your ability and might, to be a credit to the University of Szeged and the medical profession.
Now we, the rector of the University of Szeged and its graduation council, are ready to accept you with a handshake as our fellow doctors. Please step forward one by one.
The students in the first row, please line up to receive your diplomas. Aber Fatima. Ahmed Afnan Yassin Hassan. Alabi Ineoluwa Samuel.
Yeah.
Alakras Bazel, who could not be here today. Alijani Gantarudi Arman. Amir Harris. Ayaz Maeda Khan. Baranvoy Shani Sara, who could not be here today. Bergman Michael Yannick, who could also not be here today. Borbe Claudia, summa cum laude, top of the class, third place. Chiluit Awad. Cortes Magdaleno Umberto Abraham. Das Ahmad Nael Ahmad. Dadashova Sabina summa cum laude. De Lucas Ventoso Jose. De Preter Olaf Jean-Michael Hubert. Egide Cicolum Afamefuna, summa cum laude, top of the class, third place. The students in the second row, please line up to receive your diplomas. Amig Justin Su. Etokana Atsunokai Harrison. Fujishima Masa. García Fariña Belén. Hajj Katrin. Igarashi Hiroki. Iwasaki Rina. Jalali Ehsan. Jaradat Muhammad Yusuf Muhammad Walid. Kawamoto Ayumu. Kairi Aman. Kupchandani Tej. Merz Andreas, summa cum laude, top of the class, first place. Mishra Lalit Kumar. Miyamoto Taisei. Nishihata Maya. I'd like to ask the students in the third row to line up to receive your diplomas. Osaka Ami, summa cum laude, top of the class, second place. Okeke Chikelu Nabueze. Omari Yazan. Patel Nikhil Bindesh, summa cum laude. Prestamburgo Lillian. Rizvi Marij Haider, summa cum laude. Sadrostrat Seret Sayed Sadek. Samkari Lara. Sele Eric Oma, summa cum laude, she could not be here today. Sony Rishi Dilip. Stromblad Inga Lovisa. Swarka Muharab Raid. Torvalds and Tina Helena, who could not be here today. Tugores Aguilera Mark. Voniatis Georgios. Watanuki Fumiaki. Weber Carmen Sara. Yusuf Oluwadamilola Andrew. I would now like to request the Dean of the Faculty of Medicine to deliver his ceremonial speech.
My dear colleagues, you are members of the honorable profession of medicine. Greetings, graduates, on behalf of the University of Szeged Faculty of Medicine on the occasion of your graduation. It is gratifying to see that the virus situation has now reached a point where we can finally enjoy a sense of relief, meet in person, and share in the festive of this occasion. This pandemic has turned not only your private life, but also your education completely upside down for over 1 year. It caused fear in all of us at first, and later a lesser but ever-present stress. Both you and your instructors and lecturers have attempted to accommodate to the new situation, and thus through collective efforts and mutual tolerance, you have succeeded in continuing your studies. Many of you have also volunteered to assist us in preparing for and fighting against this pandemic, which unfortunately has not yet come to a reassuring end. Thank you for your courage and your work. We are very proud of you. This exemplary behavior must be a compass in your future medical career. You are taking part in a wonderful celebration today. Your graduation ceremony, which represents both a completion and a farewell. A completion of your university studies and a farewell to your student years. So that is why there is a little sorrow mixed in with the joy. That is the bittersweet feeling of a true coming of age. Be proud of yourself, as it has been your own diligence and commitment that have led you to receive your medical degrees today. Also, this is a day to celebrate your success and achievements. Please remember all those people who have helped you along, all along in your endeavor. Remember your parents, whose love and care are always with you. This day acknowledges their efforts as well. Remember your professors, teachers, and tutors from your studies at university, those who have shared their knowledge and experience with you and have taught you what pleasure and beauty a job, if done well, can bring. However, your learning process has not ended today. The profession you have chosen is one where your knowledge needs to be enhanced and your skills sharpened continuously. Be willing to broaden your skills and knowledge. Be constant tutors, teachers, and professors. I can confirm that your chosen profession is an excellent one for the living, and it promotes the singular, the most valued, and the most irreplaceable thing, life. A medical doctor has no more than two effective weapons against illness and death: knowledge and a conscientious care. You can only rely on these two tools, so you need to improve both continuously. My dear young fellows, as you can see, the standards are high, but do not allow yourself to be stopped short by the difficulties. Have confidence in yourselves, because we have confidence in you. May your career fulfill all your aspirations, be of service, and become respected in your specialty. Nevertheless, our profession is not only one of duty and sacrifice. In addition to the pleasure of healing, research, and education, life awaits you. Life is really beautiful. Find pleasure in the beauty of nature, the works of human mind, the arts, human relationships, and the people around you, your friends, family, and children. Enjoy everything that embodies life in all its forms. And I was not able to do it, last year. That is why I would like to symbolically hand a classical Hungarian graduation statue to each of you now. It contains a bit of salt to enjoy your life, a bit of soil to remember your homeland, the place you come from, no matter where life takes you. A small coin to know that the degree you have earned is valuable and will ensure a living for you and your family. A scone baked in ash so that you will not worry about the future, because you will always have food on the table. And, it's very important, and a little wine, which you have certainly been trying to a few years now, but whose quantity you have perhaps learned to control by now. Thank you very much for your kind attention.
On behalf of the doctors who graduated from the English program, I ask Dr. Cortes Magdalena Humberto Abraham, medical doctor, to give a speech.
Good morning, dear faculty, staff, family, and friends. It is a privilege to be speaking here with you today. While I was extremely honored to be reading my graduation speech, I will admit that writing it was extremely hard for me. It was even harder than writing my thesis, and trust me, I think there was nothing harder than that. Isn't it crazy that 6 years ago, we all sat in this same room, waiting to not just start our degree, but a new chapter of our lives, sitting with random people. And today, 6 years later, we're here getting our diploma. I still remember the first time I came to Szeged. That day was the scariest and happiest day of my life. To think that a few months before, I decided to throw myself into complete uncertainty. And what do I mean by complete uncertainty? Well, let me expand. All of us had a very comfortable and happy life back home with our friends and our family. And for one or another reason, we decided to come here, come to Szeged, and study for 6 years. Coming to Szeged was a huge step for all of us. New people, new culture, new food, new language. However, with time we realized that all these new people will become our family. And I can admit from the bottom of my heart that all the people sitting here are the family that I got to choose. I was lucky enough to come to a year where everybody was willing to help each other and extremely keen to knowing more about our cultures. As an international university, the University of Szeged allowed us to have a good learning environment, but not just that, one of warmth and harmony. As our first, second, and third year passed, we realized that not to study medicine, we needed something else. We needed passion, commitment, and resilience. Our fourth and our fifth and our 6 years were something completely different. It was a completely different challenge. Here, these were our clinical years, where we realized what being a doctor would be. In our last year, unfortunately, we had to endure the COVID-19 pandemic, which showed us how fragile our existence can be. But also, it gave us an opportunity to appreciate the small things in life. This last year has shown us our strengths and weaknesses. We have cried and we have laughed through it, but we're here. We did it. We have all reached a major milestone of our lives, and we've worked so hard for it. This graduation has proven how capable we are of achieving our goals when we commit ourselves to them. I hope each one of us can take this as a personal accomplishment. Last but not least, it is a major honor to have been a student at the University of Szeged. These 6 years have been full of highs and lows. We have gained more than just knowledge. We were able to overcome our doubts and fears. It accelerated our development and forced us to commit to something greater than us. Dr. Donald Berwick from Yale University in 2010 said something that really touched my heart. Those who suffer need you to be something more than a doctor. They need you to be a healer. And to be a healer, you need to be able to do something even more difficult than just putting on your white coat. You need to be able to take it off. You must recover. You must embrace. You must treasure the memory of your shared, frail humanity, of the dignity in each and every soul. So I wish to express my appreciation. Once again, I would like to thank the University of Szeged and our tutors. We have learned from your practice and theory, and you have given us the inspiration to strive for perfection. Also, of course, I would like to thank our parents and relatives. They gave us all their support and their love. And of course, they paid for our tuition fees, so that's why we're here. Finally, I would like to thank you all. Thank you for giving me the best 6 years of my life. I hope I have contributed to yours in the same way. You will always stay in a very special place in my heart, and I will never forget all these beautiful moments we spent here. Never stop learning, and never forget that medicine is an art practiced by doctors. Congratulations. Great success.
Honorable Graduation Council, professors, doctors, distinguished guests. On request of the Faculty of Medicine, Dr. Prestamurgo Lilian has been granted the Discipuli Pro Universitate Award by the University Senate for her hard work and commitment to the university's public and student life, as well as her academic achievements. I asked Professor Lasso Rovo, Rector of the University of Szeged, to present the award, and Dr. Prestamurgo Lilian to come on stage to receive it. Now I would like to ask Professor Lasso Rovo, Rector of the University of Szeged, to greet the new doctors.
Dear young colleagues, we have now invested you with all the rights and duties that are the legal due of a doctor of medicine. You should strive to fulfill your duties faultlessly, to increase your knowledge continuously, and become a thinking and devoted citizen of your country. In compliance with your ceremonial oath, I wish you to realize your medical practice according to your full potential. On behalf of the Graduation Council and myself personally, I wish you a good health and success in your life and in your medical career. And now I declare the ceremony closed.
Honorable Graduation Council, distinguished professors and young doctors, dear guests, we thank you for your presence and attention. I now request everyone to rise from their seats and listen to the Anthem of Europe.
Graduation Council and the professors of the university are leaving.
Brothers and sisters, are you ready to throw those hats up into the air? On the count of three. All right, I'm waiting. Okay. On the count of three. One, two, three.